Dazzles. So today's video is a swatch video, and I'm going to swatch a couple of products that I purchased a couple of days back. These will include four lipsticks. Two are from Miss Claire, and the other two are from Lakme. And then I'll also be swatching a couple of eyeshadows from these two palettes. One of them is from In Color, and the other one is a Makeup Revolution palette. So if you want to see how these product swatches, then please keep watching. This is from Miss Claire. It is the Soft Matte Lip Cream, and this one is what I have right now on my lips. They appear to be a little bit glossy when you apply them, but if you let them sit for say a couple of minutes, then it will appear matte. But it is not super matte, it's not super dry on your lips, and it is pretty comfortable. It's a very luxurious feel on the lips, that's what I feel. When swatched on the hands, this is the color, and I just applied one coat. It's a very beautiful mix of mauve and pink, and it's a very, very, very pretty color. Shade, and this is in the number 28. This one is a very bright pink color. I love this shade. This shade is super, super fun. And this is how the shade looks. This one is the next color, and it's from Lakme Enriched Lip Crayon. It is in the shade Peach Magnet. It's very true to its name. It's a beautiful peach, and it looks absolutely stunning. It's a perfect daytime lipstick to wear. It looks extremely subtle on the lips, and it's a beautiful, beautiful color. These lipsticks are a perfect blend of creamy and matte. It's not very creamy and not very matte, something in between, and it feels super smooth on the lips. This is how it looks when swatched on the hand. In the shade Berry Red. It's also from Lakme Enriched Lip Crayon. I just love this red. This has already become one of my favorite reds, and I just love this red color, and I super, super like it. And this is how the color is when swatched on the hands. In Color. It is the Charming and Adore Me palette. It's a very inexpensive palette. I think I purchased this palette for 425 rupees only, and this has got 18 eyeshadows in it, and these are the colors. They look very pretty and they look very bright. I can already tell that it's very pigmented because just one round and this is the color that I get on my fingers and on my hands. Expect this to be so pigmented. It's super pigmented. I'm very happy with the first color. I'm going to swatch a turquoise green type of color. Wow. To be very honest, I did not expect this to be this pigmented. Okay, so the next one is a very bright blue color. Oh my gosh, look at the pigment. It's amazing, it's insane, it's beautiful. The next color is a dark green one, almost like a moss green. Wow, this is super pretty. This is amazing. I love this color. The next color is a golden color. Oh my gosh. This palette is like surprising me every time. This is like super pigmented. Next one is a pink, reddish pink type of color, mostly pink. Swatches of black. Wow. Honestly, this is one of the most creamiest and darkest black I've ever seen. Till now, the blackest black shade that I had was from my YSL palette, and this one I think is equally good. It's an intense black color and it is super pigmented. I can't wait to try so many eye looks with this palette. Moving on to the next palette, which is the Makeup Revolution palette. This has also got a shade card with it, like this one. This one has 32 eyeshadows and it is a super pretty palette. It's very subtle. It's got pinks, it's got browns, it's got mattes and shimmers, and it is super pretty. First shade I'm going to show you is a very bright, is a very pretty golden color. Wow, this is super pretty. Next shade is a very bright pink. I love pinks. Wow, it's really really pretty. I love this shade. So according to the name shade, this very pretty bronzy shade is called Muted, and this one right here is called Bittersweet. The next one I'm gonna swatch is a coral one, and it's called On Top. This one is a very very pretty color. It's called On Top and it's a coral shade. It's beautiful. The next shade I'm gonna swatch is a bronze, and this one is called Work It. It's a super super pretty bronze color and it's super cute. Next color is a purple and it's called Not Today. This palette's got some really cute names. Wow, this is such a pretty mauvey purple color. Super pretty. Shade is a crimson and it's called Crimson. A pretty color. I just can't wait to put it on my lids. The next color is a mauve shade and it is called Glowing, and it is this one right here. The next color is a taupe color and this is in the shade Spin. Very pretty. I love all the shades in this palette. It's super pretty, it's super creamy, it's buttery, and it's beautiful. I can already see that these will blend very very nicely on your lids. Super pretty, super pretty, super pretty. So these were the swatches of some of the colors from the eyeshadow palettes that I bought. I just love these two palettes and I really can't wait to create a lot of tutorials, eye looks for you guys. And if you haven't yet watched my haul video, please go ahead and watch it. It's already up on my channel. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Guys, please subscribe my channel if you enjoy my videos. We'll see you in my next video. Till then, go forth and dazzle.